So hello guys, I'm back here with my baby. She's so cute, I just love her so much. She's only 2 years old, get it right now, which I got it right. She knows how I talk, she's real. Here I have my nan, do you want to say how old you are?
Yeah, go on. 61.
He's just lying, she isn't 60.
Okay, I'm 40.
She's 40. Not that old. Like, just a touch. So she's... Wait, I forgot. She's my mum.
I'm your nan.
Oh, yeah. Okay, and I don't know who's going to win. Probably her. But probably her. I don't know, because she lives with me. And you're my nan, so... No. Which you guys know I'm 5. I'm just. Oh wait, no, I'm not 5. I'm 26, and I forgot.
I'm 40.
Not my nan. She's not my nan. She's not my nan. She's my mom, so I just call her nan because you guys won't know that. So let's do it. What's my favorite food? I think you've already. I think I already told you these questions. What do you think? Apples. She said apples again. What do you think?
Prawns.
Yeah, you have to show them the drawing.
Prawns.
The prawns. I don't know if you guys can see it. Maybe better when you guys are watching it. Right now I'm making a video. Like, yeah. So... It is both because I eat apples in the middle, so I eat apples like in the middle of the day. I eat prawns in like the middle of the day too. So no, I usually eat prawns like for dinner or lunch. Next question is. Who do I like better, my other baby, or do I like my original mom? She's okay. So I didn't have two moms, but she broke up with someone. So the other person is a girl. So I just call both of them my mom. Who do I like better, my actual mom or her brother?
Your actual mom.
Okay, what do you think? Blah blah. Okay, it is actually her brother. It's a baby. Like, I love babies, so it's a baby. So you.
I've said actual mum.
Actual mum. Because the actual mum, that means her. Mm. So, it's probably, I like you, but I like her sister, so I don't know. It's probably both. So you both get a point again, two.
Mm-hmm.
You guys are a tie. I do not know how you guys are doing this. So you live with me, come on, you've got to get like 8 points. So if you guys would want, I can go and get her sister, I mean brother. I'll get it real quickly. I'm gonna be in the middle of them. So I'm not gonna be next to my nan. He's gonna do it too. But we don't have to restart because we don't have to restart. So you might not see. I'm gonna have her in the middle of me. I'm gonna have him right here. You might not be able to see him, but that's okay.
Question three.
Yep. It's question three. So. We're including your cup. do I like it better? Do I like wait until I do the question? Water, Fanta, Coke, or Pepsi?
I reckon water.
Water, okay. What do you guys think? I think Coke. What do you think? I think lemonade. I didn't say lemonade. I think soda. Fanta. Yeah. Okay, so well, I don't really like Coke that much. So the answer, can you add her? Can you add the little baby?
Mm-hmm.
Just put it. Yeah.
There you go.
So, why did you do that?
It's me, baby, and baby too.
But why did you do a mark thing?
Oh, I just, you know. Put a line there.
That's good. Hmm. So I like Fanta.
So which baby said this one?
Yeah, this one.
The other one, so that one gets a point.
By the way, do you want me the guys to say both of their names? That's Jenny. Forgot my own baby's name. Ooh. It's Kayla, yeah, and Cohen. Kayla and Cohen, they're pretty good babies, aren't you guys? They've got a really younger sister. So we've four. Okay. The fourth question is, what shirt out of their shirts do I like? I'll show you. His is black spots and white, and hers is a fairy with a pink jacket, holding a wand, stars everywhere, and white. So whose do I like better? You have to write the answer down. There's gonna be so much rounds, like 10 rounds.
I reckon this one.
That one?
Yep.
Okay. Well, it is both. Oh, wait. What did you two say? Mine. Oh, of course they said chocolates. I mean, damn. Get it right. The question, the answer is hers. I like yours, baby girl. I mean, baby boy, it's okay.
So I got a point.
No, not you.
I said this one.
Oh yeah, and she gets a point too.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, there's something on the screen. I'm sorry guys, you can't see. I'm in space, or if you can, that's okay.
Probably battery's low.
Yeah, my battery's on 10%. Okay, so I'm gonna do this quick.
Okay, so question five is the last one.
Yeah, because we won't fit in. So she gets to write it. Yeah. What time do I leave for work? So my job is you know my job, so I don't have to tell them. What job? What time do I leave for work? Okay, what do you think?
6 in the morning.
No, she said eight. I'm guessing that's Because that's the first letter in the alphabet, so it's going to be one. Okay, you think one in the morning?
Yes.
Six in the morning? No, five in the
six,
morning?
Six, five, or one.
Okay. So, it is... I leave for work at five in the morning. How do you know that? You're like passed out when I go to work. So are you. You've still got 1 point. It's okay. Can we please give her an extra point? Yeah, because it's not fair that we have so much points. You don't have to hold this one too. You can just say the questions if you want to like.
Yeah, but we're done now. That was the last question.
I'm gonna say a bye to you guys. Peace.